Welcome to our upstairs computer lab. Over the summer, we had the chance to refurbish the lab and make it not only more conducive to students and teachers, so that it was really a lab that could really harness teaching and learning within a lab setting, but also each machine before you, while they might look like the same machines from last year, these machines have actually been upgraded using refurbished and different parts from other machines. We've actually been able to maximize our technology by using existing resources. But most excitingly is because of that upgrade and the ability for these machines to run Windows 10 and run a higher operating system, we've been very excited to use this specifically for our fourth grade students to use Minecraft as an educational tool in the classroom. Our fourth grade students started last year piloting this program with the help of Mr. Bill Strang, who actually has been working with our teachers in fourth grade last year, but continued that program this year and continuing that process. What you'll see before you is students not only using the game as something that's very familiar to them, it's a very popular game, very popular interface, but the soft and hard skills this program offers have been dramatically influencing in our classroom. The soft skills of collaboration, teamwork, solving a problem together certainly speak for themselves, but specifically what's been very exciting is each activity that they do throughout the game and navigating the mission of each board has a common core purpose, and specifically the math component. So what we do is our teachers collaborate with Mr. Strang ahead of time as to what concept they'll be working on or reinforcing in math. That concept is embedded into the game so that students, as they're playing the game and problem solving and working together, are actually solving problems related to that common core skill, say two-digit by two-digit multiplication, as a means of progressing through the levels. So really, this is probably our fifth session and will continue going on throughout the year. And the goal is to continue to use that to reinforce the skills that are taught in the classroom and also new concepts as well. It's a very exciting way to deliver a new concept, but also reinforce the old while also, again, capturing that 21st century set of skills.
There'll be five math problems that you're going to do. Okay, they're just multiplication problems. You'll push a button. What do you use to push a button? How do you push
right
a button?
Right click,
yeah. So you're going to do a right click, push the button. It'll take you through the five problems, and then you'll get to a point where you'll start building stuff and crafting stuff, okay?
So to sum up, really what you'll see before you and over the course of the year is fourth grade students using a game that's been part of their kind of social life and their kind of how they would perhaps spend their leisure time and really integrating that very popular game with curriculum. And I think it's a very nice marriage of curriculum and gaming and really at the most authentic way I've ever seen it done. And our students have a great time with it and our teachers are learning it as well. And with that comes that real natural partnership between the community also and the school. So we want to thank Mr. Strang particularly for coming out and working with us, but also our teachers who really have embraced this new way of introducing a concept and running with it. Thank you for spending some time learning about Minecraft in the classroom, and we hope to utilize this lab for more things to come in the future. Thank you.